Alright. What's going on, peeps? Crimson Dragon here, and World War II Rebuilders City from the Ashes has been released today. I'm happy about this. I think it's a great concept and everything. And, yeah, look at this. At first we started with the United Kingdom, and it looks like we gotta go through everything. All over again and everything. And, last time it only stopped at Gembert, but like I said, now we go down to London, Necropoli, I'm most likely pronounced that wrong and butchered it, London City, up to Belfast, all here, and then we go to France, which is only one, and then West Germany, and there was a Germany one that was released and everything, a prologue. I didn't produce it. I did a video of it and everything, but I didn't produce it and stuff like that. But we did the Nicholas Church, or I did, and everything. Then we go down and then we had this here, the steelworks, and then also they got Poland. But there's, oh, that's a sandbox mode. Unleash your creativity of land and then of opportunity to design and build your own city with the content unlocked in the story campaigns. That is interesting. There's a sandbox mode. Damn. But yeah, there is a lot. Quite a bit to do. So let's go ahead and jump in and do this tutorial real quick. And, yeah.
My big brother, Gilbert, died at, as Churchill called it, the British Empire's finest hour. He was a Spitfire's pilot during the Battle of Britain. This sky-high fight, which lasted for months, seemed to herald the end of the kingdom. Our victory only limited the scale of German air raids, which were carried out only at night during the Blitz. The number of those killed was in the tens of thousands, from July of 1940 to June 1941. The possibility of bombing our home was part of the life of every citizen. And yet, a few years later, British troops took part in the campaign that finally liberated Europe from the Nazis. At the time, I was too young to enlist. The war took my brother from me, and I was refused to avenge him. However, I think history has imposed on me another duty of no less importance. A country ruined by war requires rebuilding. People are waiting for a roof over their heads, for jobs at factories, and for the end of starvation rations. So, from my family farm, I set out to help with rebuilding the country for the future of all of us.
All right. All right, so that is the story about why we are doing all this and whatnot. So, yeah, I'll go ahead and go through all of this. I still with the details. Still with the detail and the concept of all this too. It's great.
Thank you.
All right, all done. We've completed all the main tasks. All right. Now that's over. Go ahead and continue on. As you travel to London to help rebuild the city, I know all about that.
During the war, the railway was used mainly for evacuating children from cities to the countryside and for military transportation. Now, the train to London was full of volunteers, eager to rebuild the capital. Communication lines were one of the targets of Nazi air raids. Probably, more than one military train had to stop in front of the destroyed section of the track, or was even destroyed itself by enemy bombs. But even without hostile activity, transporting ammunition is a dangerous undertaking. In nearby Soham, the train station was destroyed when a wagon full of explosives blew up on the platform. Something is not right. Our train stops, but it is still a long way to London. What's going on there? Broken tracks, rubble and wrecks. My God. Is this the Soham disaster all over again?
Welcome to Gambert. During the prologue, I already read all of this and everything, so I'm going to go through this one real quick, too. Due to, again, the very fact that we already did it. They actually fixed that. Last time it would go green, but then it'll shut off. All right. Looks like we know what we're doing.
Ah! Alright, I can't do much more. I gotta dump this off. Interesting. Okay. Let's continue what we're doing down here. Already I'm full. That is that for down here. Let's go ahead and finish this up. And we already know about the torch. Seems like they added some too to this. I'm not gonna, complain. Yeah, we already know about that. Thank you, jeez, I'm crow. Okay. Actually, let's do some hammer time. Okay, that's all that. Okay. Alright, now we need some wood. Interesting, this is rubble. What? Somehow didn't get enough?
Alright, I'll show her enough rubble this time. Okay. Yep. Building construction site, okay. Go. Oh yeah, we clean this good. About y'all, but watching playing this is I'm getting a flashback of the HBO show Band of Brothers. I don't know if any of you have seen it or anything, but if you haven't, it's a real good movie. It's all about the World War II and the creation of the paratroopers. So if you're into history and everything, it's a movie I recommend watching. Alright, I got no idea. F. Interesting. Well, that's a new little twist. They didn't have this in a prologue. In the demo. That's cool. Yeah.
Yeah, the brush. Collect a poster. Whoa, teleportation. Or something. Illuminati stuff. Alright, I got no more bricks. But, these bricks in here. They're talking about. Woo. Okay. Bricks, yes. Whoa, okay. I'll take one, fine. Be that way. Hammer time. Okay. Time for scaffolding. Let's get some more bricks and while we're down here. Coffin ticket. Okay. Don't really want to know, actually. Okay, that's that. Now we got a
water it. Bam. Okay. We can do things. Okay, can't reach that. Can't reach that either. All right. Oh, need wood. Well, I don't really need wood, but I'm gonna get wood. Alright, I think this is where we need to, we gotta buy roofing. So we need two, okay. Let me out. Well, this just sucks. Fine, I'll go down this way. So we go to building materials, we go to roofing, 1 and 2.
Okay. Now we gotta build a new canopy. So we gotta pick up everything over here now. Okay, then that's everything over here. Not quite, I lied. Okay. Now, my question is, did we get all of the collectibles? Let me see, collectibles. Yes, we did. Awesome. Upgrades. We want hammer throw. We want pocket size. Whatever. No, we want pocket size. Oh, I'm sorry, Uncle. I don't think so. We will, however, double our pocket size. And we will do walking speed. Protection cooldown. There we go. Okay. Just gotta decorate the area and build a new canopy. And then again, this is an extra, so we don't really technically have to do it. But we do, however, gotta do this. I think this is what it was. And sure, why don't we build that? Why not? Thank you. Dang, it's bricks. You numbnut. Of course, I got no metal because I put it away. Stuck. All right. That is that. I mean, we can decorate the area if we want to, but I'm gonna call it quits because we already done this. Okay, let's do something new. Let's go down to London. You go to London and wanted to start rebuilding the residential district right away so the civilians could get their homes back. It turns out it cannot be done without heavy equipment. You are assigned to rebuilding another train station instead. Well, that sucks.
Eventually, we got to London. The capital looks worse than I expected. Apparently, at the end of the war, the destruction was completed by the V-1 and V-2 rockets launched from the continent. We were told that more than half of the homes had been completely destroyed. Nevertheless, the spirit of the locals seems unbroken. As other volunteers, I've wanted to begin the reconstruction of houses and streets as soon as possible. But unfortunately, our coordinators told us to wait for heavy equipment to arrive. Instead, we were assigned to work at another train station, London Necropolis. Astonishingly, this station served one purpose only, transporting mourners and the dead from the city to the Brookwood Cemetery. In the last century, London cemeteries could not accommodate more dead, so this railroad was opened. Necropolis Station was hit several times during the Blitz and has been shut down since then.
Welcome to London Necropolis. In the 19th century, London cemeteries became overcrowded, which could lead to a plague in the record densely populated city. Therefore, a suburban Brookwood Cemetery was opened, to which the Necropolis Railway line ran. During the Blitz, the station was temporarily destroyed by Nazi bombs. It was completely closed shortly after the war, but maybe in your vision of history, it will be possible to rebuild it to a level that allows it to be reopened. Okay, well, we'll surely try our best. Wow, look at all this. Wow. Okay. Oh man, wood just flies.
Whoa, that freaked me out. Miss Austin, decision curve. Miss Austin, Miss Austin, give me a minute. What the heck? I'm sorry, I can't move right now. Wait until I'm done creating the files. Well, hurry up. Sheesh. I don't got all day. Well, I guess we got our free scaffolding. Okay, that's cracked. Evidently, we cannot replace that. That sucks. But oh well. Whee! Thank you. Sheesh. Oh, found the phone already. Yay! Let's pick up the rest of this stuff. Wow. Even shows a person inside. Wow. That's some kind of additional task. We got to provide a list of the deceased to the clerk. Come on, thank you. Why am I building a roof? This thing didn't have a roof last time. I'm pretty sure it didn't have a roof. Look at some more wood. Come on. Roof closing, so I need one, two. I need two roofs and a closing. Okay. That is that. What's over here? Nothing spectacular there. Okay, double is starting fresh, holy crap. Man, that really sucks.
Come on.
Time to pick up our mess.
Brick inside there. I thought I took. Oh, I have to punch it away. There we go.
So much to do.
What about you?
Okay, shit. Got a couple ways to go. And we're able to come in here because of why? I don't see a need to come in here. That's interesting. Fix the glass roof. Wait a minute. I'm taking everything just in case. Can't go up there. Okay. Reveal platform office 1. Treasure site management. Now decide what you want to do. Start building. That's what it... this was what it was. So we'll go with this. Let's build. Okay. There we go. Now we're talking. Complete all the main tasks. Tweet, tweet. Now what do we gotta do? Let's I know I left a couple of things down below here. Here we go. There's clean that up. Okay. What is our side missions? There's the phone. There's that. What's that way thing over there? What's this? Whoa. Okay. Ah. Oh, isn't this interesting? God, when do we become train mechanics? Oh, we got a craft dome. We need three. Oh, How many do I get? Do three just in case. Oh, wow. This is a train mechanic simulator. Why the heck is we doing this? Come on, get off. Get off. No, get... Give me room over here. Alright, we just fixed a train. How do you like that? Okay. Let's see here. Wait. We want. I was hoping there's... There we go. Hey, yeah, I know, I got 1 point left. Journal. I cleared the overpass. Provide the clerk with data of the deceased. Okay. So now, woo, wow, we could run now. Holy crap. Okay, let's go. Clear the overpass. The frig is the overpass? I don't know what the overpass is. Oh yeah, we gotta torch this. Thank you.
I wonder if that's what she wanted. The clerk. So that is that. And I think we got what we needed for the clerk. Let's see if I'm right. Where are you? There you are. Yes! Okay. And all we gotta do now is decorate, but I think we're gonna bypass that and finish this up. We are done, peeps. Job well done. All right, I hope you enjoyed that, and quick getting through the tutorial and Gimbert, and hopefully you enjoyed Necropolis and everything. I know we didn't do the decorations and stuff, but oh well, c'est la vie. We just did the major story and everything. But, yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Like I said, it came out today. It is on, sale on Steam. And, but, until next time, stay healthy. Bye.